All right, so we're just going to go to the SVN website, click download snapshot, and once that downloads, you're just going to unzip it. And once you unzip it, you just open up the folder and you click on Sauerbraten. That's it.